Hello, my name is Matthew K with Academic Technology and Graded Services. Welcome to the SacCT course copy video. Today we're going to view how to use the course copy feature in SacCT to copy content from one course to another. To start, log in to My SacState or directly to SacCT. From your list of courses, click the title of the old course that has the content you want to copy. Below on the lower left, in the course management, click Packages and Utilities, then select Course Copy. On that screen, click the Browse button to select a new course. Locate the title of the destination course and select it with the radio button. This is the course where you want the existing content from the course you're in to end up with. Click Submit in the lower right corner. If you want to copy all of the content, simply click Select All button. Otherwise, you can select specific areas or check in the boxes. Click Submit. The SacCT system will run a batch process to copy the content into the destination course. You will receive an email in your SacLink email account when the process is complete. Note, the copy process will add content from this course into the destination course. It does not replace any content. When the process is complete, go to the destination course to review the content that was copied and to make appropriate changes as needed. You may want to delete or hide the top left links in the left navigation of the destination course, since they were part of the template for all new courses. If content was not copied to the destination course, please contact us by phone, email, or visit our website. Thank you.